Hello again, my name is Leah. We are playing Skyrim. As if you didn't already know that. This is a skeleton. There's some gold and some religious fire. Probably would have been a bit better with some religious frost. To be honest. Oh, that's right. One of the things I grabbed from the Hampshire mine was some red water skooma, which is this is skooma, but it's just it's got a drug effect as well. I can trip out on it. I'm tripping out. I got a bug for a head. Alright, that's my actual helmet. How on earth am I gonna get up there? Oh, what's this over here? This is interesting. I'm going to stand here. Yeah, I thought I was supposed to go.
Where'd you stop?
What is that? Dragons. From the water. No. Oh, that is cool. And scary. Come at me, bro. She got nothing. Where's his brother? Even slow motion. That's second man. Your pathetic dragonic efforts will not match my powers. I guess that was the first time I've ever put two dragons in the game. Well, I've only done the end game, it's kind of. Oh, there are lots of dragons. Interesting. Oh, that's pretty fun. I remember someone telling me about dragons that came out of the water. That was a cool memory. That cool, get it? Because it's icy. Oh, a dragon rod. Oh, I dreamed about it. And a book guy. What's with the resist fire? Is there something I should know about here? That is cool. Look at that cliff. This is, oh, look at that waterfall. Oh, is this the waterfall going down? Just very careful. I'm just typing. There we go. I wonder what's in here. I don't know if you were able to grab it. Oh. I wouldn't have that. We're actually doing that. Oh really? So you can... Oh, that's actually... That actually would actually be really useful. I don't have any swords, huh? Okay. This is a pretty big area. Still have no idea how the heck I'm supposed to get up there. I get the feeling that I'm not actually supposed to go that way, that roadblock marker is. It's the old false roadblock marker trick. And it's morning. Fantastic. So, are we supposed to be in High Rock now? Is that where this is supposed to be? Because we're pretty far west. So I'm guessing we're actually in High Rock.
Does this ice feel a little thin to you?
Dead people. Oh, he's gonna surround him. What's with the resist fire people? Guess maybe they're... Or maybe the vampires. And they wanted to resist the fire because they have the weakness to fire. That makes sense. Maybe. Okay, so I have no idea where to go. I don't remember this. This place is really cool. Let's have a look at that map again. That looks like the end of the world, sort of point. The end of the world, because it's like a complete perfect ruin. We usually don't do things like that. So that's if I ran this way, right? I don't get it. I'm supposed to go west, aren't you? Should I use that scooter? Yeah, I could use that. It's a shame that I wasted that. That was a waste. What you could do, I got an idea. You didn't give me anything. You're supposed to give me some stamina. What the? Jumping dead dragon skeleton. He's trying to get close to his friend. Oh, that's sweet. Yes, it's getting close. Oh, he just wanted to pull his butt down. That's wrong. Really? You know what, I've only got one thing to do. I've only got one thing to say to you. Have an icy bath. I know you can't get that, so stop teasing me. One more for the round. I guess I have to go through these portals. What else do I? It's forgotten about a cave, but there's nothing. Wait, did I actually go into that cave? Yeah, I mean. Sprint. It's really annoying. Oh, hello. Well, this looks promising. Oh, indeed. Oh, where did I just go? Zubaz. Success. Recognition crevice. And I'm gonna pause and we will continue this next time. Please click the next for the next video, and please like this video if you enjoyed it, subscribe if you like, leave a message, and I will see you next time. My name is Lane.